हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर हर्षलता लड्डा फ्रॉम समर्थ हॉस्पिटल औरंगाबाद। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट डिफरेंस बिटवीन IUI एंड IVF ICSI। IUI इज इंट्रा यूटेराइन इंसेमिनेशन, वाइल IVF और ICSI मीन्स टेस्ट ट्यूब बेबी। देर इज ह्यूज डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज टू प्रोसीजर्स, बट इन लास्ट 10 ईयर्स आई हैव सीन पेशेंट्स कमिंग टू मी and getting confused regarding IUI and IVF. Actually, whenever I tell them or I ask them about their previous history, what they have done in the past for their infertility treatment, they will tell me ki they have done IVF. Then I usually ask them, what was the procedure? That time they will explain me ki procedure of IUI, but they mislabel it as a IVF. So there is bit difference, but means when I will explain you about difference between those two procedures, you will come to know these are totally different procedures. But when we read in scientific language, then it seems to be the same procedure. Okay, so first of all, we will talk about little bit about IUI. In previous videos, I have explained the procedure, how it has to be done, what are the reasons, what are the indications for IUI is done. So today only I will enumerate the differences. So IUI is OPD procedure, first of all. Then it is minimum invasive procedure. No anesthesia is required for this procedure. No admission is required for this procedure. Expenses are less in IUI. In this procedure, husband semen sample is taken, that is washed, the sperms are charged and they are put in the uterine cavity of the female. So it takes around 10 to 15 minutes for the procedure to be done. Chances of pregnancy are little less, that means around 15 to 20% more than the natural chances of pregnancy in that particular couple. Chances of getting pregnancy is little bit less in IUI as compared to IVF. That means it is like 15 to 20% over and above natural conception. Then the injections or medications required for this procedure are less than the IVF. Okay, this is regarding IUI. Now I will tell you what is the difference in IVF procedure or ICSI, that is test tube baby. Test tube baby is broad terminology. It covers different procedures. Okay, so IVF is little bit expensive procedure. The indications means the couples in which ICSI or IVF is required are different. It is expensive procedure. Injections required or medicines required are more. It requires anesthesia. It requires admission in the hospital. Then under anesthesia, the formed eggs are removed from the female and those are united with the sperms of her husband in laboratory under certain circumstances, and that fused female and male gametes are kept in the incubator. There the gamete grows in size, it converts into the embryo, and that embryo formed outside the body is put in the uterine cavity. So it is a bit complicated procedure. It takes long time. It is teamwork. Okay, so only one person cannot work on one patient. So it requires team of the people like embryologist, anesthetist, clinician, staff. Everything is required in this procedure. Success rate of IVF is more. It ranges from 40 to 60%, depending on the age of the patient, married life, treatment required and cause of the infertility. So compared to IUI, it is bit lengthy procedure, and regarding this procedure also I have explained in detail in some previous videos. You can watch those videos also.